Well, it's quite exciting because we're on our way to the matinee. We had our opening night last night for Pillans Point School with 380 kids performing Robin and the Hood, and they blew everybody away. And so today is so exciting. I was talking to the teachers this morning and they're so excited, and all the kids are just pumped and they're ready for their matinee at 12:30 today. And then we're gonna do professional photos of the kids all dressed up in their costumes. And then we've got our final show, which I think is gonna be a sellout. And that's at 6:30 tonight. So if you still want tickets, there's only a few left. So the kids will arrive at about 11:40.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll talk to them all at the hall.
Yep.
Over there. And then they'll go and get changed into their costumes. And then we will start the show at 12:30. Because their dance is quite hard.
Yeah.
It's not an easy one. And then we'll put makeup in the waiting room.
Done a whole lot of changes and stuff.
Okay.
So, not a whole lot of changes. But this is a brand new DI rather than the blue one. So.
Yeah. What's that? No, that's right.
Daytime, yeah.
Totally.
There'll be smoke at night though.
And then tonight, three quarters. Woo! Hi! Hey, this is the music.
See choir one, so
I know.
I was just went home and Nick said, "How did it go?" I said, "They were amazing."
They
with
were.
About 27 exclamation marks. So proud of you guys. Hard work really paid off.
Mm. Don't get lipstick, we'll need it reapplied. So we've got a group of, they are going to come around, they will have a red and a brown.
All dressed up,
yeah.
And then they know their order,
yeah.
And so it's five classes going out to have lunch. And then the rest of them are all waiting. We're just going to go bam, 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 bam.
Perfect.
Because I need to get, I need to.
I've been watching. Oh my God.
Thank you, Sina.
She's watching.
You're hitting on my siblings?
I'm teaching the.
Yeah.
Wait, why do you want
to. Okay.
Your ears are getting to mine.
Right.
That happened to.
Get out!
This afternoon we'll make it lower, okay? Oh. Now let's go get her a red one.
What's your, what character do you play?
The townsfolk. All of them.
Oh.
Hi, Sonia.
Is it fun, guys? Do you like going on stage?
Yeah.
Do you get shy?
The first time I was like, oh, this is cool.
I wasn't even shy
yesterday.
You weren't even shy?
Nope.
Oh. And what's your character?
I don't know what it is.
It's just the townsfolk.
Oh,
we don't really have one.
What are you, sorry?
I want a doctor.
We're all the
You're the doctor. Oh, so you all live in the village? Cool.
Damn on them haters!
How long did it take you to learn your rap?
Only like three days.
What about the dance? 3 days as well? Looking very official.
Trying.
Hands up who's really excited to see a show. Check out those old well-known mums and dads and nans and poppers. Good stuff. Awesome. To the rest of the other thing that I want to tell you about that you'll see is you'll see lots of smoke.
G1. Later tonight, we learn how local hero Sally Stolesworth rescued a wee kiwi that had hatched inside a flooded drain pipe.
Well, good evening, G1, 2, and 3. Firstly, G Richie, may I congratulate you on the great success of the project.
Why, thank you, May Marion. As you can see behind me, the guys are hard at work on the mural for the front of the orphanage.
Would you be so kind as to introduce us to your friends?
True. I can't be stealing the show for myself.
All day, every day, 24/7.
Now, Christmas. Normal Christmas speech.
Yep.
Hands down. Yay! Yeah. Well done, Ghost. You're amazing.
Keep going.
Look at the camera though.
Keep looking here.
Hey, Charlie. Yeah. Charlie.
What character did you guys all play today?
Prisoners.
And what did the prisoners had to do?
Dance
and be free.
And get yelled at by
Mr. Simeon's brother.
Mr. Simeon's brother.
Yeah.
And
look sad.
Look stuff.
Sad. Yeah.
And look sad.
Who did your guys awesome here?
Myself.
My mom.
And how did you do that?
We combed it backwards,
and
then just did it with the hairbrush too.
Nice. Were you guys nervous on stage today?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Yesterday
I was
nervous.
But with the little kids it wasn't.
Is it better today or yesterday?
Today.
For the show today.
Are you looking forward to tonight?
Yeah. I'm looking forward to the pizza.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to the pizza.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
What was your favourite part? Do you have a favourite part on the show?
Everything was my favourite part.
Sorry?
Everything was my favourite part.
Awesome. So did you have fun?
Yes.
What was your favourite part?
Just dancing. I like it.
Dancing? The end?
Yeah, I like it.
What's been your favourite part about the whole thing?
Just how everybody's involved.
What was that? Do you have any messages for Patrice?
Thank you.
Photo bomb.
You guys did awesome. Well done.
Bye, guys.